Hello guys, today we are going to learn about the heartbeat. Yes, this is our heartbeat. Now, what is actually a heartbeat? Heartbeat is a rhythmic contraction and relaxation of the heart. Our heart beats 72 times per minute in a relaxation state in an adult. This picture is a picture of stethoscope. Doctors use this stethoscope to hear the sound of our heartbeat and can check a diseased condition. Now, there are two types of heart on the basis of heartbeat: the neurogenic heart and the myogenic heart. As the name is suggesting, when the heartbeat originates from a nerve, it's neurogenic, and when heartbeat originates through muscles, this is called as myogenic heart. This neurogenic heart is generally found in the annelids and the arthropods, and myogenic heart is found in the mollusks and the vertebrates. Now, neurogenic heartbeat is initiated by the nerve impulse coming from a nerve ganglions present near the heart. Here you can see, this is the picture. In this picture, here you can see near the heart wall, heart pericardium sinus is present, which creates the heartbeat. And in the myogenic heart, this is the picture of human heart, the heartbeat is initiated by a patch of modified muscles. Here you can see these are the nodes, SA node, AV node, bundle of His, Purkinje fibers, which initiates the heartbeat. Let's talk about the myogenic heart or human heart in detail. Now, this is our human heart, our myogenic heart. In our myogenic heart, the heartbeat is initiated by the neuromuscular tissue. Neuromuscular tissue means the nerves which are present in the muscles. These nerves creates the impulse, or it creates the heartbeat, but the main one is the muscles which contains this nerves. That is why it is called as neuromuscular tissue. The four neuromuscular tissues are the sinoatrial node, the atrioventricular node, the bundle of His, and the Purkinje fibers. Now, the heartbeat or the electrical impulse is initiated by the SA node. This impulse is picked up by the atrioventricular node. Further, this impulse is picked up by bundle of His, and finally it goes to the Purkinje fibers. Now, their naming. SA node is present in the arterial wall. We know this chamber is known as right atrium. So, on the wall of atrium, the SA node is present. That is why it is called as sinoatrial node. And this sinoatrial node, you can see, is present near the superior vena cava. Right? Now, next. From here, impulse is initiated by the SA node. Now, this impulse is picked up by the atrioventricular node. You can see here, this is our atrioventricular node. This atrioventricular node is present near the septum of atria and ventricular, which is known as atrioventricular septum. As it is present near atrioventricular septum, it is known as atrioventricular node. Now, from here, the impulse is picked up by the bundle of His and Purkinje fiber. The name of bundle of His and Purkinje fibers are on the basis of their discoverer, Mr. His and Mr. Purkinje. Now, from atrioventricular node, the impulse is picked up by the bundle of His. Now, this bundle of His is further divided into left bundle branch and the right bundle branch, which further goes to the Purkinje fiber. This Purkinje fibers now divided into two parts, left anterior division and then left posterior division, same in the right side. Now, SA node is known as pacemaker. We know that SA node is the one which creates the impulse, or which initiates the impulse, or we can say which initiate the heartbeat. So it is called as pacemaker. Now, who is picking up the impulse is the AV node. That is why it is known as pace setter. Bundle of His is coming from the AV node. That is why it is called as AV bundles. These questions are very frequent, that why SA node is called as pacemaker, AV node is called as pace setter, or bundle of his is called as AV bundle. So in this video, we have talked about the different neuromuscular tissues of our heart. I hope you have liked this video. Thank you.